Where's that?
So he knows the Nagy system, and that is caught. The 28-yard line goes Javon Wims.
Where's that?
Of course, we haven't seen any of those guys tonight. The first of five preseason games. That's caught and breaking away. Wims to pick up the first down.
Yeah, and just so you know, an offensive player can get a penalty for lowering his helmet as well. Missed there, but you could see the idea of the receiver was going to initiate contact with his helmet. If he had done so, that would have been a foul on the offensive player.
And how would you have called that? Yeah, both guys lower their helmets.
Throw everybody out.
Joining us in the booth here in Canton, Ohio. Bray goes back to pass, throws, and reaching up for it is Wims to make the catch at the 8-yard line. Good play by the rookie out of Georgia who was picked in the 7th round.
And this is exactly the kind of play he makes, Al. He is not a speedster, but he has the ability to go up and win these jump balls. He did it consistently in college, and they're giving him those opportunities. And well, you make one play in the NFL, and all of a sudden you start thinking you can do it again.
Martindale promoted from linebacker coach when DP's retired for a month and then went to Tennessee. Second year. Third down and 3 here. And that's caught for a first down after the 26 goes Wims. Of course, with every Bears fan, you see to get the season started.
And that playoff game went down to the wire.
Yes, it did. Did that game last year. And to the 34-yard line goes Wings. That's me.
Great. He's going to be in your territory. He's going to go back out west.
Mr. Promo. Fourth down and 6, and they convert to the 10-yard line. That's Wims making the catch. He's had a big night. That's 7 catches for 90 yards and a first and goal.